Hello, welcome to Daily Sparring again, and today I'm going to do a song called The Clasp from Broadsword and the Beast in 1982. Two things about this quite remarkable song that I want to draw your attention to. The tune and the words. The tune is beautiful. Probably my favourite Jethro Tull tune. It just goes all over the place. Drags you along with it. It's meandering, it's subtle, it's major then minor. It starts in one key, finishes in another. It's brilliant. The lyrics, I think, are also amongst the strongest Ian Anderson ever wrote. It's a song about distance, the distance we feel from people we live with, we commute with, we work with, how we can't connect with each other. Very COVID song. So I'm going to try and bring those themes out in how I do my version. I hope you enjoy it. Wish me luck.
On the endless waste, in single orbits colliding, cold-eyed march towards the dawn, behind hard weather hoods are hiding, meeting as the tall ships do, passing in the channel, afraid to chance a gentle touch, afraid to make synthetic chiefs with frozen smiles, holding unsteady courses, grip the reins of history high on their battle horses. A meeting as good statesmen do before the TV eyes of millions. A hand to hand exchange line. Pretend to thank you.
Thank you very much. See you tomorrow.